Hi guys, and welcome back to the next episode. I can see by that quick run in, I've just managed to hunt our first deer with the bow and arrow. Which I was quite pleased about, considering I'm not very good with it. Hang on, let's just... I'll give us some nice meat we'll need later on. I'm just on the way to the trader. I decided it's best to do a run through the trader. And I was thinking about the treasure, but I think get the trader done first. Although, see what time it is when I get near the trader. I see when I get to the trader or the treasure. Alright folks, here we are at the trader. I did spot a better town on the way here. Well, I thought it was better. It's somewhere over here. If we carried on that way, I might have spotted it. But we're going to make do where we are. Let's see what we can trade here. It's really that ogre. Or ogre schematics I'm after. Now, this trade is upstairs. I did manage to get two hogs on the way down and killed a couple of zombies. Right, let's see what Trader Joel's got.
Your money is welcome here.
Right, let's sell that. Sell that. Not them. Sell this, right. Nice, find a little bit of clay and I looted a mini bike chassis. And we have an engine back at base. I looted that car outside last night. Bit slow that, but might get all the points we need. I'm selling that one mini bike. See, I've got another one at base. Tires we can get. But until we get the mini bike book, it's not worth keeping a lot of stuff. How much is that worth? I'll keep that. So these one at a time. I do it in tens, but time mess about, just keep pressing the button. Got the nail gun part. We've still got one there at the base. And I did make an antibiotic last night. I'm not selling that yet. The antibiotic, I mean. Sell that. Sell that. Sell that. Oh, we're getting a bit of cash now. 3,000. Question, has he still got that schematic? Sure. Sell them. We get nothing. Short barrel shotgun stock. Keep it or sell it. Might keep it. Alright, let's see what he's got. Do you know what? I've never fetched any food. Oh, well, we'll sort that out in a minute.
I thank you, kind sir.
Right, let's see what he's got. Could do with some armour, but I'm not paying it all on armour. Might do for now. Anything there? Barb Club. Oh, maybe. See what else he's got. I know we've got a rifle, but... I did loot the rifle, didn't I? Yeah, there. I'll keep the rifle just for now. You know, it's not very good. Oh, I tell you what we should have done.
If you ain't got what you're looking for, we can get it.
Mini bike book. 7 available. Where is there it is, missed it. Bart is only 26. Oh, 1 point short. 1 point short.
Greetings, stranger.
Done that one. Anvil, well, I've got to get the forges going. Steel, possibly. Oh, fertilizer, not really. So what we've just sold him. Food, no. Tools and traps, no. I will be wanting gunpowder, but that's later on, right. First aid schematic. Ah! Splint, vitamins, no. Shotgun shells, no. All the schematic. Just hang on before we buy it. That's all he's got. So we're going to buy the auger schematic. I'm going to read that. Oops, I'm still in the cell screen. Let's read that before. I know we can't make the auger.
Take your time.
I am doing. Right. Now, did...
Oh, my apologies. Check back again, and I may have what you're looking for.
No, didn't give us any more points.
All prices are fair here.
Right, Magnum shotgun, arrows were all right for. Iron gloves, not really. Shotgun. $680. Oh, do we buy it? We'll buy that. First aid, I think it's no. We know that, so we don't need that. Animal fat. Anvil. We'll buy the forged steel. No, we can't. Wow. Well, we won't buy the forged steel. We'll buy some of it in a minute. Let's buy 10. Gives us 600. I don't think there's anything else. We can upgrade the, these benches. Hunting. No. Barb club. Oh, we haven't got enough to buy that now. What have we got? We can sell him. Sell that and get the barb club. It's better than our club. We'll sell him that and we'll buy that.
Great right. Business with you. Come back and tell your friends.
Read that. And we'll swap that. The barb club. I know it's not the same quality. But, keep the nitrate powder. Have we got some? Now he's got a stove here. Ah, oh, but we can't cook on it. This will do. We've got 91. I'll take the hunger offers. And I bet there's no, well, we could do charred meat. We'll just do two of them. And that'll give us something to eat on the way back. And I'm expecting an airdrop today. So I'm just deciding what to do. My health is a bit down. Eat that. Drink that. Drink that. Yeah. Right. Map, how far's this? Do we try for that? Yeah, that town somewhere around here. Let's have a go. What time is it? 9. Decisions. I need to get resources. I think we'll make his way back and we'll gather resources. So let's change that. And we'll head back to there. And we'll gather some resources on the way back. Now let me just watch out for our friend that I've been hearing. Oh, what was that? He had that for sale! Oh, chest armor. That was a nice find. Oh, it's going to be quite a run. We'll try it. We'll try and get that airdrop just in case. Oh, I can see where the airdrop is now. Corner was after. Oh, a cemetery. Yeah, I don't want to get any bodies up. Right, let's see what we're getting this airdrop, folks. Is that an assault rifle I seen? Not very good quality, and we haven't got schematics. But, better than nothing if we come across a direwolf or anything. Right, I think now we need to get some rocks. Right, let's carefully make sure no direwolves or anything around here. Yeah, I think we'll do the base here. It's possibly a nice run in for a mini bike entrance. Don't know what's under this soil though. Is this clay? Yeah, oh, I need plenty of clay. Oil. Be better down here because they could tunnel in there. Right. Yeah, this is where we was the other day. I can see the crawler. I was wondering what that was there. Yeah, I think we brought it round this rock. Yeah, because it's going to be expanded. Might have to just change the running for the mini bike. Right, frames. So, this is just for the first horde night. I believe it's a bit tight on that rock. No, right, so we'll fetch it. No, change your plan. Not gonna put it there. I think we'll put it here. Stone and sand, we really could do incorporating something like that. Don't go too empty tree stump. Yeah. I really wanted it more here. Right, here it's going. So we're on 1, 2, 3, 5. Is that going to be big enough? There. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. And we'll be expanding this. This is just for the first night. We'll put the axe on, let's get rid of that. And of course it needs repairing. We had the little bit of stuff on us. Where's it put the axe now? And cobblestone. So we want flagstone. Favour that. Make 21. Let's clear the immediate area. Right. The base would be bigger than this. It would be eleven wide, so twice as wide, and 15 down. So it'll probably come back to around about here somewhere, and then here. I want a corridor running into the base for the zombies with blade traps either side. There's a way of doing it for protecting them in the wall. And the electric fence posts and spikes. They're coming. This will be bigger. So we can fight them from here. But then as they get here, there'll be another wall here. Round here, about three or four out, where we can get over the top or underneath and into another enclosed area. So we can fight them from the middle or from the outside. The middle section will have the roof on it and the workstations above. The outside, I'm planning on putting the fences on top. I want to dig these down at least one deep for over to here. Right, let's get the shovel and get started. We're going to want more clay for the night's out, but I might get that one to do the mine. Right, let's start digging. And this soil, just for temporary, I'm going to move the farm to on the roof of the building we've got now. Cobblestone blocks. Hey! Alright. Oh, I'm out of practice of doing this. Let's get the straggle over here. I'm out of practice. Or if zombies get tired of running. Be glad when I can clear these trees and open this area out. Watching me ditch there. Down, yeah. Alright, Nurse is getting up. Watch that one over there jumping about. Quite a bit of area we're going to have to clear to give us a clear view stuff. Oh, a lucky strike right at the end. Oh, I was only thinking we had a zombie horde attack. Wandering horde. Right, let's see what we can get. Let's get the axe and clear them up the quick way. Eight, it was on. Right, see if we get anything good. Not seen much yet. We do with one of these kind of mini bike schematic. That was a bit of fun though. I just realised that club, we can't repair it. I don't think so. First aid always comes in handy. Paper when we're going to the trader. One there. Any more? I am also looking around for anything else untoward. Right. There's one more. I'll be glad to get the spike club. Start turning some of this into vitamins. Right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Upgrade them. The axe somewhere, hammer somewhere else now. There it is. I think we'll put that on 4. I mean, numbering system's going up the wall. No, we need more cobblestone. Right. Drink. And she can eat. 1, 2, more than that, but just let's see if we can repair this. Oh, we can, yeah. That's good. Oh yeah, it's Spike Club you need the schematic for. Where did it go now? There's me other club. Oh, where is it there? The shovel which we have moved. So wear that. She's getting very cold. Right, temperature's coming up. I think, did I keep that straight? Yeah, there we're aiming for. I don't think I'm going too straight on that line. Now I'm wandering out a bit. I'll put one extra in there. I was aiming for there, not there. And this time, I'm going to take these bars out when I get the next defense line in. This is going to be the horizontal bars when it's finished. Let's get that in. Perhaps I should have gone a little bit wider. But it's not the full base, so not the end of the world. That for an aiming point, and let's take this tree out. We only lose that one. I could always widen that. Yeah, I think I'm going to take out another two. But I think that was all the, yeah, it's all the cobblestone I've got. Flagstone. Okay, folks, you've seen what the plan is. I'll just widen this a little bit this way. I'm just watching for my entrance coming in there. And I'll swap it to another side of it. Okay, I'm going to call that it, folks. At least we've got started on the base. And I'll have it whipped up in a few days. And what I'll do the rest of this video is gather some clay and some rock. Thanks for watching, give it a thumbs up if you like, and I'll see you on the next one. And this is Ash saying bye for now.